This picture clearly highlights that a little girl is dying due to the hunger, and a vulture is waiting for her death in order to pluck her flesh. This picture was taken by Kevin Carter, a photojournalist of Southern Africa during the famishment of Sudan in 1993. This picture became so much popular that Kevin Carter was awarded Pulitzer Prize due to the quality and rareness of the picture. But Kevin Carter committed suicide sometime after receiving the Pulitzer Prize. It happened so that Kevin Carter was celebrating his success. His taken picture had become viral on the international media, and his skill of photography was being complimented everywhere. Meanwhile, during an interview, Kevin Carter was questioned that what happened with the little girl that was picturized in this position. On this question, Kevin Carter became nervous and his consciousness was lost. He never thought what happened with the baby girl. Kevin Carter, taking himself on, answered that he could not know this because after a short while he had a flight. If he watched her, his flight might be missed. So I did not stay there to look after the little girl. The media person added that the health center was a few hundred meters away from there, and the baby was crawling to the health center, but she could not reach the health center, and it was because of there were two vultures at the same time, and one vulture was holding a camera in his hands. On hearing this, Kevin Carter was depressed very deeply. His depression increased so heavily that Kevin Carter committed suicide in the result of his depression. Dear friends, this time man is faking a vulture. If any incident occurs anywhere, the people eject their mobile phones from their pockets, not to call the rescue centers, but to make the movie of the incident. The craze of being viral on social media has gotten a man insensitive and irrational. We should not give up the humanity, because only humanity is the everlasting relation between the inhabitants of the planet.